Hello, everyone. How's everyone doing today? Another Tachyon show. Starting a minute early here so we can test the audio, make sure everything goes well. I've got a little bit of a lazy show planned for today. Possibly got a conversation going on this weekend. There we go. Audio is working. All right. So possibly having a conversation this weekend about whether or not more developed economies are prone towards democratic thinking, that as people's standards of living, their expectations rise. Oh, great. The guy left. As people's standards of living rise, they become more democratic. And whether or not this is an inclination that exists in society, I believe that it probably does. But I want to discuss it with someone who's a bit more skeptical of that idea. The map is Mount Impossible, but I'm not really going to be paying too much attention to the game. It's just a really simple, easy thing to play while we do what I really want to do, which is watch this Star Wars fan film. Now, I recently discovered Star Wars fan films. I mean, I sort of like knew fan films were a thing, like in theory, but I'd not really seen them. But recently, I've watched a few of them, and they're really, really, really good. And some of them are really good. Some of them, not so much. But yeah, we need a full house for this map. But yeah, this is a new one. It just came out, I believe, July 14th, so about 5 days ago. So let's give it a shot. Now, I know everyone's going to want to watch it in full screen mode, but out of respect for the creator and not to get a copyright strike, we're going to watch it in the corner, okay? So it's going to be in the corner. I'm going to be watching it on the full screen with the game in the background. But unfortunately, sorry. You'll have to watch it. If you want to watch the full thing in full screen, go watch it on their channel. Ambush at Dara 4, a Star Wars fan film, on Skyforge's channel. If it's good, hey, give them the views for it. All right. I want to check this bad boy out. I'm excited.
Renegade Flight, this is Renegade Leader. I'm getting interference on my sensors. Just might be Imperial jamming, so maintain close visual scanning. Renegade 4, stay closer to your transport ship.
I copy, boss.
I'm getting interference on my sensors. Just might be
This guy's gotta be CGI. Which is fine. It doesn't look terrible, but it's very obviously CGI. All right.
Imperial jamming, so maintain close visual scanning. Renegade.
I do like the voice, though. They do have the voice acting down pretty good.
Four, stay closer to your transport ship.
I copy, boss.
Transport ships, keep close together. We go into hyperspace as soon as we're out of Dara 4's gravity field. Fighters, stick close to the convoy and keep your eyes open. All of you.
Renegade Leader, this is Renegade 7. Boss, I have a visual sighting, a number of small spacecraft coming at high velocity from Sector 4.
Can you identify them?
They're moving awfully fast. Imperial TIE Fighters, must be 20 of them.
Renegade Flight, this is Renegade Leader. Prepare to engage the TIE Fighters. Transport ships go into hyperdrive as soon as you're clear.
This is Renegade 3, boss. There's another bunch of them dead ahead in our course. They're breaking for attack.
This is Renegade 2, more TIEs approaching from Sector 8.
They're all over the place. Here they come!
Renegade 3, 4, 5, and 6, get up and clear the way for the transports. The rest of you protect the convoy. Transports, run for it. Maximum acceleration.
Watch it, Renegade 2.
See him.
On your tail, Renegade 7. Scissor right. Scissor right.
Here I come.
Get him off me.
Boss, we can't stop. There are too many.
The combat's not bad.
Protect the transports. The transports have to get through.
Boss, they're all over us. They just got transport number 2.
I'm hit. Lost both port side engines.
Keep going.
This is Renegade 3. There are 4 TIE fighters on me. Help me, somebody. I can't shake them.
Renegade 3.
Gone, boss.
No way out. They're all around us.
Let me transport you.
Boss, there's a bunch of them headed for you.
Try to make a run for it. All ships, this is Commander Nera. Break contact and escape if you can. Break contact and run for it.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Sir, Imperial Headquarters reports that a rebel convoy has been completely destroyed near Dara 4.
At least someone is seeing a little action. Let's hope that we do before the rebellion is completely obliterated. What is the status of our probe droid operation?
The probe droids we've launched so far report no rebel activity. No human activity, for that matter, on any of the planets they've reconnoitered.
And the next launch group?
All the probes are targeted and ready to go. The ship is now in position. Shall I give the order to launch?
No, Lieutenant. I just received priority signal from Lord Vader's flagship. We have new information to program into the probe's data banks and sensors.
That could delay the launch for some time, Captain Nita. May I ask what the new information is?
It seems that Lord Vader is more eager than ever to locate this Skywalker. He has also placed great emphasis on discovering the whereabouts of a starship called the Millennium Falcon.
I'll have the new material programmed into the probes immediately, sir.
Very good.
That was a pretty cool little cinematic scene there with the music playing as they're talking about programming for the Millennium Falcon, the probe droids to search for them. Like, that's pretty cool. Okay, well, thank you, Ryan Fletcher, John Madden, everybody. Okay, so I'm going to be honest, I'm not super impressed. No offense to Skyforge or anybody who worked on the project. I really do enjoy the fan films. I'm glad that people are out there making these. But I feel like the animation wasn't quite down. I feel like some of the dialogue, like towards the end, like the it just didn't flow super well with the Imperial officers. The music was spot on. Some of the action, the various, like the TIE fighters, like were destroying these transports with one or two hits. Then the X-Wing got destroyed. I didn't even see a laser hit it. I feel like, though, there's a lot of potential here. And I feel like don't feel, if, just because people like me are critiquing it a little bit, don't feel discouraged, because I feel like there's a lot of potential to make better films. And so just keep at it. And, you know, we're all learning. We're all growing as people. We're all learning our trades. And you did this as a fan. You made this thing as a fan. That's impressive. That's an impressive project to put on your resume. And I just feel there are better ones out there. And that's okay. You know, honestly, I'm probably gonna subscribe to you, all right? And then we'll see what you put out in a few months, a few years. See, because I think there's potential here. And I do love fan films, especially for Star Wars. Now there's this. Oh my gosh, what is the Delta, the Clone Wars one that's just amazing, fan film. Shadow of the Republic. Like, this is incredible. I don't think they know how to play Mount Impossible. Also, it doesn't help that I'm not actually playing. I mean, I intend to, but as I do the other things. All right.
All right, men. Listen up. Republic intelligence have intercepted vital information regarding Senator Weld Backram. We have been advised that a detachment of highly lethal commando droids disguised as a clone security escort have taken the Senator hostage. They plan to smuggle the Senator off-world. They are currently holding him in a discreet urban apartment block in the lower city. These commando droids are highly lethal, so methods of extreme prejudice have been advised in infiltrating the targets and to extract the Senator. Remember, if these droids are disguised as clones, they're not your brothers. Things are going to get hot in there, but our orders are clear. Sir, if they are lying low on deeper city levels, discretion will be difficult. That's why we have the mission, Whit. This needs to be a clean op, and maybe our only chance before the Stampedes get the Senator off-world. This mission is straight from the top.
Just the graphics on this, it's just incredible. Like, the amount of detail in the CGI is just so good.
Position.
Copy.
Wait. Knock him down.
Thank you.
Secure the Senator. You're safe now, Senator. Everything's going to be all right. We're here to help. We've acquired the Senator. Would you like... Understood.
Oh, and it's so great, too. I want to comment on something at the end. Throughout the whole thing, even though they're obviously supposed to be the imposter droids, the way the bodies fall, like the animation they put into that, the little details of the way that the bodies collapse and the way that the other clones that they're attacking are acting, the way that they're acting acts just like humans, not like droids. And it's just all these little tiny details they put in there to make it work.
We received new orders. This was to be a separatist attack. What? Our mission was to extract the Senator. We're to leave the scene discreetly. Understood? Understood. Fail. This is wrong. This is our duty. For the Republic. When you've seen enough of this war, you'll understand the cost of victory. Was a success. The Senator has been eliminated. Yes, sir. The scene is properly staged.
You have done well.
Thank you, sir.
Return to me on Coruscant. I have further use for you.
Copy that.
Yeah, that's an older one, but damn, holy shit, it's impressive. There's a bunch. One week I just spent. Can be difficult. 1 week I spent like an ungodly amount of time, like finding these Star Wars fan films and like just watching a whole bunch of them. But yeah, there are some that are really impressive. I think Rebel Scum is pretty good. And the one where it's what, TK-140, I better find out the actual name of it. Star Wars fan film TK something. TK-436. It's okay. I feel like there's a lot that's good with it. There's a lot that it does right. But there's also, I feel like it's very slow, like the pacing's just not there, but it's really impressive as well. And then there's the Boba Fett one that's really good. Like, there's so many really good ones. All right, so now it's time to actually play the game and pull up some other things.